My name is Jofi Balaj. I'm from Toronto. I'm swimming the 10K event and the 5K team event, and my goals are to place as high as I can in the field. I think Barcelona is an amazing city. The people are really excited about having the World Championships here, and I'm excited to be here. It's a really great venue. I can't hear you.
How high do you think you can finish in the 10K?
I've been looking over the entries and the people that are in the race, and I've been crunching some numbers, and I'm not really sure at this point how high I can finish. I've had some great races all year, so I'm looking to a top 10 finish just because I made a deal with my mom, and but anything higher than top 20 will be great. Before the Olympics, my mom and I made a deal that I'll get a scooter if I make the Olympic team. And I made the Olympic team and I have no scooter. So I asked her if I could upgrade it to a motorcycle instead. And she said, maybe we can talk about it if I get a top 10 finish here. So that's what I'm going for. Seeing Eric just come in as a rookie to the team and go into the second place right away was just so amazing. And it was so inspiring to see him just go in there with the top in the world and come out as top in the world. And now Nadine and I looked at it and said, well, we better do something amazing, otherwise we'll be just kicked off the team. So we're looking forward to just trying to step up and get as close to the boys' results as we can. The team event is made up of two boys and one girl, and it's basically the teams start 30 seconds to a minute apart. And it's basically a time trial, and it really comes down to the strategy that the team comes up with to have the two boys drag the one girl behind and get the fastest time possible.